I want to make this quick video that I haven't done in a while. This is my Acer laptop that I've had since December of 2018. And there's this going on. It's a flickering charging light. Does anyone know what that means? Just wanted to share with you guys that I've had this laptop for a while. I may get rid of it, I may not. I haven't decided, but that flickering light is scaring me. Like, something could happen. Any ideas?